Catch-ups, parties, work, health, networking, deadlines. There is just way too much to balance in our lives every single day. That is why it is most important to have the work-life balance in our life. So today, we go out and ask people like you, what do you think about work-life balance and how do you maintain it? What is work-life balance according to you and what is the importance in our daily life?
Not getting disturbed after work hours.
Take care of your body, take care of your mind. Take care of the family, you know, interact with your friends.
People who are saying don't stay at office, but still they are giving you that task after office hour, they should mean it literally. I mean, office hours end, it means it should end.
Just your priorities, like, you know, what is your priorities, whether you want to become a billionaire or just you want to become a family man.
So the bad work life, has it affected your health any which ways up till now?
It did actually. I had gained a lot of weight.
In the beginning it did. It does. My work-life balance was a bit challenged.
Even after office hours, if you have to take a few important calls, so your personal life also takes a backseat.
It affects a lot. You can see my dark circle as well.
Any fight happened out of any relationships in your family, friends or your personal relationship due to work stress?
Yeah. Sometimes actually we are so irritated that we fight over small issues also.
आप दो तीन बार जब करोगे ना लड़ाई, तीसरी बार आपको पता चल जाएगा कि भाई इसकी गलती नहीं है, आज दिन खराब था.
And has that really affected your personal relationships?
My girlfriend used to complain initially that I do not have time for her.
Sometimes there are, you know, arguments.
Yeah, it happens a lot of time.
Family को time देने के लिए बिल्कुल time नहीं बचता है. बस काम में ही लगे रहे.
पर्सनल इशू बहुत सारे रहते हैं बच्चों के साथ, तो बहुत दिक्कत रहती है.
यू नो लॉट ऑफ टाइम पीपल विल नॉट बी एबल टू फिगर आउट व्हाई देयर पर्सनल रिलेशनशिप्स आर गोइंग रॉन्ग.
यस.
एंड दे नीड टू बी अवेयर दैट इट कुड बी बिकॉज ऑफ स्ट्रेसेस एट वर्क.
डू यू एक्चुअली रियली फील दैट अ गुड वर्क लाइफ बैलेंस वुड हेल्प यू बिकम अ बेटर परफॉर्मर इन योर वर्क प्लेस?
I'm already feeling it, so that's helping me, yeah.
Definitely.
Obviously.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, definitely. If you are happy at your home, I think you can perform better at your workplace also.
Obviously. हमें बस ये प्रेशर रहता है कि अब ये काम करना है, अब वो काम करना है, अब ये चीज़ करनी है, अब वो चीज़ करनी है, तो उस चीज़ से हम बचेंगे.
The Monster is doing this campaign for this work-life balance in the daily life of all human beings. So what are your thoughts on that?
I think it's good.
ऐसे campaigns और होने चाहिए.
Monster is doing a really good job.
It's really helpful.
Monster initiative ले रहा है अगर इसमें तो अच्छी चीज है.
We should definitely have more awareness around what work-life balance is.
There you have it, guys. Some funny and insightful experiences. We heard some great stuff from the people out there today. Although work is important, but work-life balance is what leaves you fulfilled. So did you agree with everything what they thought, or do you want to add on more? Please leave your comments below.